Okay, Sakes, I guess first of all, 143 for five. You're hoping that extra one wicket might have got in amongst them. Is it disappointing then to, I guess, end up in the day with just six down?
It's a disappointing day, yeah. I think we got them in a position where we could have knocked them over for less than 200, but to be fair, we probably didn't bowl well enough to get them in that position. They sort of handed us a couple of wickets. We fought quite hard in that little stint, but after that we found it quite hard to get in our groove and do what we do really well.
It seemed you weren't quite able to apply the pressure that perhaps the seamers normally do.
Yeah.
Was that due to the lengths or the conditions?
Yeah, it was due to both of those things. We pride ourselves on being able to bowl in a really good area for long periods of time, and we definitely didn't do that today. We mixed our lengths quite a lot. We went to the short ball too often. At the wacker, that's a trap that can be fall into, but it was disappointing as far as the group goes.
As a surface though, how do you assess the batting conditions, I guess, looking ahead at some point when England do bat?
It is pretty much what you expect at the wacker. If you get in and you play your shots, you get value for shots. You can play your shots because it's quite true. But it's a place where you can lose multiple wickets quite quickly because it's hard to adapt when you first go in. But as a place, once you get in, it's a great place to bat. So hopefully when we knock them over tomorrow for 400, we can go out and make 400 plus.
I was going to say, it's always dangerous looking too far ahead, but I guess that's got to be the target, those four quick wickets in the morning.
Yeah, well, the group in there are quite down at the moment. I know they bounce back really well most times, so we're hoping that tomorrow morning we can come out with some determination to get those four wickets as quick as we can.
There are still 4 days left in the test match. Is that very much the message for you guys? You say they're a bit down at the moment. There is a long way to go.
Yeah, well, that's right. There's 4 days left, and we're 1 day into a 5-day cricket match, and we've all played enough cricket and watched enough cricket to know that there's still a long way to go.